Hello guys, and welcome to another video of Windows 10 tips and tricks. This video is about finding the MAC address in your Windows 10. A MAC address is manufactured into every network card, such as an Ethernet card or Wi-Fi card, and therefore cannot be changed. To find the MAC address, you need to right-click your Wi-Fi connection and choose Properties. Scroll down a page, your Wi-Fi MAC address, which is also known as physical address, will be shown down below. Now let's look at another way of doing it, that's through network and internet settings. Click Change Connection Properties. Scroll down a page, and here is your address. Now let's look at the ways of doing that, with using Command Prompt. Open the Command Prompt from the Run window. Type CMD here in the Run window. In the Command Prompt window, write /ipconfig/wall. This here will show all your devices, and their respective MAC addresses. There is another command option too. Let's try that. Write the command, get MAC, /v/fo/list. If you know any more ideas regarding MAC address, comment down the video, we will try to add that in our videos too. If you have any requests regarding some Windows 10 problem, let us know. Thanks and subscribe the channel at youtube.com/screwsoftchannel.